Congresswoman Nancy Mace says there's damning evidence in the FBI file that you sold out the
country. We know all about old Joe, don't we?
Republicans.
Where's the money? I'm joking.
Mr. President,
it's a bunch of malarkey.
Malarkey. Even on the campaign trail.
It's family business.
You tell he's wearing ultra expensive clothes. Wow. See this? See the little European sweater inside the jacket? It's actually connected. That's a $2,000 jacket.
Why should you lie about
that? Maybe the
that?
Money went into his clothes. The House Oversight
Waste Committee. Waste of money, if you ask me.
They list all these relatives who they believe were given money from these shady businesses overseas through basically front corporations here in America.
We know all about old Joe.
Stop. It must be.
I'm honest.
Because it's family business.
See, he squeezed money out of you.
End of quote. Repeat the line.